Indiana Jones and the Emperor's Tomb on the original Xbox, as you can see. Let's see if this is... This from 2000. 7, 18 years old. Reflections. Anything in the options for me? I suppose it'll tell me. Let's see. Let's go with easy, eh? Let's go. Indie 1. Yeah, we'll call it that. Is that a made-up place? It seems to be. The Bay of Bengal. I don't know.
According to the map, that stone head marks the secret entrance into the Lost City. Beyond the city lies the Temple of the Black River Goddess, and inside, the Idol of Kuruwatu. I'm close now.
So, let's have a look. I mean, he looks a bit like Indiana Jones, doesn't he? So. All right, Chase. How you doing, mate? Say. It's like what in Uncharted, like ripped off or something. Up you go. Oh, okay, B's jump. Was pressing X. It was doing its own thing. First person action. I'm gonna go with this is the way. Oh, okay, that's not here. Symbols in the top right corner of the screen give clues to how Indy can react, can interact with something. Okay. Oh, you're on Sea of Thieves, are you, mate?
I'll need to cut through these vines.
I don't think I've got a machete then. I don't know. You'd think he'd have a machete, wouldn't you? Although he hasn't got one on his person.
I can use this water to fill up my canteen.
Oh, fill your canteen up, Indy. Hold it. Oh, okay. Cool. What's A button to replenish his health. Get up there. Oi. Take this up here. Oh. Why wouldn't you just jump up there, man? Yeah. Good jump. Press Y to pick up nearby objects. Oh, now we mean business. Have some of that. No, I hadn't heard of it either, Chase. Free on gold this month, so I'll give it a go. Okay. Controls feel a bit clunky, but other than that, it ain't bad so far. So I've been playing it for 6 minutes, so I'm through.
Good thing I brought my whip.
Oh, idiot. I've got a gun as well. Okay. Sail on map. Okay. I get you.
Ivory hunters. These guys are no Boy Scouts. I better watch my back.
I'm not sure if it's even Harrison Ford voicing him. Doesn't sound like it, but it could be. Doing him. Oh. Combat is different. Oh, I got him. Headbutt. Business now.
He's over here.
Oh, I reckon I could have killed him by chopping the ropes to the crates upstairs. Oh well. He's going for the chair. Take the chair. don't need to fill my canteen. Well, that's not the way. But that is though. That didn't work, did it? You're joking. Controls are very, very late 90s. Pressing the wrong button. Bees jump, apparently. Like that. What's that? Is that something I can pick up or something? Nothing I can be bothered to go back for. Oh, I should have used the whip. Bloody hell. That. I mean, can't knock the level design. All right, that's pretty cool. That's... Puts his hat back on. Indy, don't forget his hat. That's for sure. Get out of the way. You might get set terrible. Man's got a gun. Guess what, mate? So have I.
Keep an eye out for the American when Beck wants his head. There he is.
Oh, I've used up all my ammo now. platformers, eh?
This ought to even up the odds.
Oh, no. Bloody hell. Wasted me 2 ammo. I'm gonna go down there. I reckon. Oh dear. Couldn't have gone much worse. So. Oh dear, oh dear. We're gonna need to change the title of this video to Absolutely Useless. Entirely sure. That's definitely the way to go. And use my whip. Do that. Oh. That's quite good. It's definitely got its redeeming qualities. I need to use some health. Dropped your hat. To hold it, I guess. Ah, yeah, there we go. Put your hat back on. Mate, just pick it back up. Oh, that's pretty good. I like that. Camera angles are about as good as the medium. Whatever this is, pull it. Oh, release the guy with the shotgun and the pistol. Amazing. Oh.
This ought to even be hot.
There he is. Mate, gonna punch him up. Oh, bloody hell! He's knocked my hat off. could just put it away, mate. Oh, why did I do that? Now I'm stuck. Apparently not. Ah, okay. You can quick select. Is good to know. He's getting it. He's dead. Good. I'm yet to find something in one of them boxes. Told me at the beginning that you need to search all the boxes because you might find something. Definitely should have lost a limb by now, he should. I still got a machete. We're all good. I'll take another though. Back up. Sword. Definitely dropped it somewhere. Oh, I must have picked it back up. Okay. Put that down now. Just the one bullet then. Fantastic. Where's the quick way out? Well, I suppose it's technically through there, isn't it? I'm going to go with this side. Looks a little bit closer. Yes! Oh. Maybe there is stuff in there, I just have to press Y. Maybe. Oh! Bloody hell. Jumped too far. Let's see. Hey, what's happened? Oh yeah, that wasn't the way. Idiot. Definitely something in there, isn't there? Jump and grab the thin ledge ahead of you. Oh yeah, this one. What the hell's that? Mad animation it gives you. Let's try again. If at first you don't succeed, try and try again. Or just drop off like that. Or you could just jump up there. I'm not very good at this. I don't know if it's just me or if it's the game. Oh, it's a bit slow at that. That's an odd animation we made. Americans, mate. American.
There he is.
Oh, sick. Don't mess with me, friend. Eh?
The stone has been weakened here. If I could get my hands on some explosives, I could blast a way through.
Ooh. Bloody heal. Turn around, you idiot. Oh, mate, they're everywhere. Don't mess with me, Ethe. Oh, go on, I'll use that.
I'll try not to blow myself up.
Oh, it might be Indiana, Harrison Ford. It might be. What do we reckon? Okay. Well, that didn't work.
This ought to even up the odds.
Similar, isn't it? His voice. If it's not.
There he is.
No. What's happening? Door that opens somewhere, aren't there? There, I'm guessing. Oh, to get it there. Something like this.
Внимание! Кто-то over here!